Alright, hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I'm going to be reviewing the movie Into the Storm for you guys right here, and let's get right into it. Okay, so Into the Storm. It's not really one of those movies where it's like, you know, what's the word I'm looking for? Like, filmed normally. It's kind of like, again, extra footage. So it's basically like there's this giant tornado in some town in Oklahoma City. And basically, they're trying to, like, they're, like, doing, like, a podcast, a broadcast of it as it's all happening. And, like, they're trying to survive. And there's all these big, like, it's definitely edgier seat thriller. So, I don't really know anyone who was in it. Like, the one woman I did recognize from Prison Break, but I don't really know what her name is. So, definitely a very good movie. Like, the suspense and special effects added to it were amazing. So, 10 out of 10 review, guys. Like, it's just amazing. Definitely has you on the edge of your seat the whole movie. And it's one of those movies that actually goes by really quick because of how much you're enjoying it. So, like, very good. Highly recommend it. Definitely be sure to watch this movie. And, yeah, like, the directors, and it was just done really well. So, yeah, definitely check Into the Storm out. Very good natural disaster movie. And, yeah, that's going to be it for the video today, guys. So, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. And make sure to check out Into the Storm, as it is amazing. One more thing before I cut out from this video. Please make sure to like, subscribe, share this with your friends. And also, be sure to check me out on Instagram and Twitter, where I will have all the latest news, updates, and news about upcoming videos for this channel. Those links will be down in the description below. So check those out, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.